I am Colonel Felix Kulaije, the Chief Political Commissioner of the UPDF, responsible for the consciousness and politicization of our forces, and I'm speaking with the strength that that is our policy for all the years and has not changed. If anything, we are putting more emphasis. We want you, the unfortunate Ugandans in the jungles, to return home. This is a message we are sending out to our fellow Ugandans that are out there in the bushes, that our position has never changed. You are free to return home. In fact, we would want you to return home because this is your country. It saddens us. It makes us sad that you are still out there in the bush, suffering for no good reason. It's your right to be in your own country, and we shall provide you the security you require. If you are anywhere near a military establishment of UPDF, feel free to report to our detachments and present yourself. They will help you to return home. And we ensure your rehabilitation and you go home. There's no need to fear. Every Ugandan has a right to be back home. Thank you.